There are people here and at home whose lives will be changed dramatically if this tax plan passes.
That is maybe the one thing both sides of the tax debate agree on. Everyone will be impacted.
Stand up, fight back!
Demonstrators outside Senator Cory Gardner's office insist the impact will be mostly negative.
So they want to give the biggest corporations the biggest tax breaks they can.
So we're going to be paying more in taxes.
Gardner says the impact will be mostly positive.
This is going to be good for the state. It's going to be good for economic growth, and it's a way for us to make sure that the people of Colorado, the people across this country, are better off tomorrow than they are today.
Most analysts agree the majority of taxpayers would see a tax cut next year. But in 10 years, the opposite will be true. In order to lower the cost of the bill, $1.4 trillion, Republicans made the individual tax cuts expire in 2026. Business tax cuts are permanent.
Well, I hope that we make all of these tax cuts permanent. I'd like to see bipartisan support to make them permanent.
Republicans insist cutting taxes will spur economic growth more than offsetting the cost. But Democrats say trickle-down has never worked. The GOP can only lose two votes for the bill to pass.
If this doesn't pass, they'll basically be limping into 2018 and limping into 2020.